What I have in my inventory? I'm gonna need fish. Fishing. I have the dog food on me. I can give the cat bubble fish. I already have seafood paella. This for the egg on top. The mushroom thing. I'm gonna do all three of one and then save the next two. I guess it's... You can't crash from that. Oh well.
Hello. I'm learning more and more about the world.
Is having trouble remembering things. I wonder what I can do to help her. Thank you. This is
back to this dude.
Hey, my rat. I like this.
Hello. Have you seen my... It really is...
Over.
If you work hard and... Is it for me?
Hey, Dr. Shu's mask.
I ran out of those. What are they called again? Talismans.
Hey, have you ever heard of this?
Dr. Shu's master. Hello. I like it.
Hello. I enjoy recommending different. Not bad. Point.
Hello. On guard.
I just want you to like
watch
the
out,
necklace.
Young one. Your reaction. What an honor to receive.
Hello. Yes, I'm in. Thank you very much.
Hello. It's the season. Oh, just what I needed.
Great.
Hi. Dr. Zhu likes to ask me. Wow, thank you.
Hello. Do you see anything you like?
The book is the last. Thank you. This is.
Check here.
I can get a lot of leave. Looks like you spent.
Hello. Let's play sometimes. You certainly have my attention.
Kind of creepy.
Thank you.
Hello. Minister Lee did not look happy to. Thank you.
Some noodles.
Hi. It's important. Thanks for the gift.
Hey. I run into some danger.
How thoughtful of.
Hello.
Once I.
Thanks.
I'm gonna buy that plant again.
Ah, the safety of Portia.
This.
A present.
To Ginger.
Recently, I finished reading My Way Home again. It's a sequel to My Way Home, and it's not nearly as good. Everything was redundant.
Play something now.
I really love this. Hi.
There we go. And claim a commission.
Hey! Dr. Shu is... Thanks, this looks...
Gunpowder. Belts. Sure. Might be near the bridge then.
Hey! Why could leaves become golden in fall? According to Petra, the temperature drop reduces chlorophyll rapidly.
Hey, I look forward to having dinner with you. Thanks for the gift.
Research Center.
Hi. The Research Center can help with the optical disc you found in... Is it for me?
Thank you for giving...
And out we go.
Hi.
The entry test of the Miracle Flying Pigs is different every year. I've still got a lot of catching up to do.
Make an easy stop. I guess hard aluminum. I think I'm just gonna load the day back up. Luckily, I didn't lose that much progress, but it's still kind of annoying. Two and three. All three of them. You got everything that
I'm pretty good at many. Wonderful.
Hi.
I'm learning more.
Hi. Granny is having trouble. Thank you for giving me.
I'm gonna have to get more of those gems soon.
Hey! My thanks!
Hello! Have you seen?
Brew.
Hey, have you ever heard of the... I like it.
Hey, I enjoy recommend... Wow, this...
Hi. Goodbye.
I didn't get them. Keep forgetting things.
Hello. Have you ever visited my garden? Isn't it beautiful?
Out of sword to honey. Oh wait, I already have it here.
Hello. The safety of port. Thank you.
Hey! Dr. Zhu likes. Huh?
Hello. Yes? I like this game.
Work hard. Thanks.
Okay, Mars is here.
Hey, it's the season. Oh, just what I needed.
Hey, on guard, huh? What an honor to receive.
Hi, it's important. Thank you.
I run into some. Thank you.
Hello. I made all the clothes I sell in my shop. This looks huge.
Hi.
Once.
Thank you for giving me.
even though Portia is... Wow, I've always...
The sheer size of that thing.
I don't know why the girls always mess with Toby. He's actually a really good adventurer in my book. One time, he took me to the cemetery at night to try and exercise...
I already heard it before.
Wow,
I'm gonna be the best. Polly's so much smarter than me, but I make nicer clothes. I love it. I'm gonna throw a present. Mom's working on a new winter coat for me. I really appreciate.
I kind of left standing here again. Well, unattended.
The book is... Thanks.
Recently, I finished reading My Way Home again. It's a sequel to My Way Home, and it's not nearly as good. Everything was redundant.
Any new books?
I like it. Hey.
Hello, Dr. Shu is... Thanks, it looks really...
Those are easy to make, honestly.
Mr. Lee did not. Thank you so.
Hey, I look forward to having dinner. Thanks.
And find the bear.
Become golden in fall.
Time to go to A, G, and G. Right, A and G.
Hey, let's play sometimes.
Look creepy.
I can get a lot of leaves in this season, and then can take them. Looks like you spent.
Trying to find Phyllis.
Hi. Dr. Shu's mask. Is that?
Hello! The entry test of the Miracle Flying. Yes, I accept. Let's be together.
Okay. And now, where is Mint? Is he gone or something? Could be here also. I'm not going in there. Wait, I can also finish off that orphan. The arm stretchers. Need two.
Is that the rare and dangerous Duvo's pepper? See how it shines in the light. Hand it over quickly and I will grind it for you. Be careful, young builder. That is a dangerous powder. If you aren't careful, you could find yourself stuck next to a river for days on end.
Okay.
Is that Duvo's powder? My face is getting sweaty just looking at it. You really went through all that for me? My mouth is already watering, but I can't eat it like that.
I don't blame you. My eyes are watering just holding this.
Do you think you could make me a mushroom crepe with it? Just add the Duvo's powder on the mushroom crepe with fruit sauce.
Okay.
I'll get right on it. One Duvo sprinkled crepe coming right up.
Thank you. Okay. And now to give him the crepe.
Be careful when I'm not around. It hurts me too when I see you injured.
My stars! That is the most delicious looking Lucian crepe I've ever done seen.
It's all yours. I certainly don't want to eat it.
Understandable.
Be careful. It looks really hot.
Thank you so much. It actually looks kind of scary now that I'm holding it.
You better eat it after all the trouble I went through.
You're right. I can't let all your hard work go to waste. Down the hatchet goes. Oh, it's so good. It's delicious. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, no.
You okay?
Yep. Thank you so much. I'll never forget this.
You're not looking so great. Do you need me to get Dr. Shu?
I'm fine. It was so worth it. Thanks again. Where's the nearest riverbank?
Well, he knew the risks. I hope he's okay.
It's actually funny. I'm gonna go and try to find... someone here.
Sup. You're the new builder, right? I'm sure we'll have an opportunity to work with each other at some point. I'm Siwa. Luckily, my bros really supported me by dropping off food and teaching me how to fish. I was thinking of moving to Sandrock, but I didn't want to leave my bros behind.
Will I grow here? Okay. Where's the mint gone? something that's kind of puzzling me a little bit. Oh, it's actually not hard to make. Probably more difficult. Okay, that's one. Is it really finicky? Amber Island Bridge.
Hey! I've been around and the fishing.
Hey! That's Starlight Island.
Two and three. So you're to this. And now I'm gonna go back to the stop. And get it over with, I guess.
It's good to see you. Where do you want to go? I'd love to visit Highwind one day. I hear they have the best cultivation school in the Free Cities. I'm glad to hear that. Sometimes I think I try too hard to get into a magazine, but hopefully I will one day soon. Thanks. My brother Jack and I depend on the flowers for some money on the side. Are you hungry? We can stop to eat if you like. I don't have many other skills, so I can only run my flower shop. The people in Portia seem to like my fresh flowers, though, so I'm happy about that. Hello. This was so much fun. Thank you.
No, he's setting up there. What did that? You know what? I don't wanna know. He has a shop here. Mostly just tempering liquid needed.
Dr. Shu's mask.
wrong direction. I'm not sure if that was worth it, honestly. I have to take a different route for a little bit. Was it? One more floor after this one.
recently.
And well, this one drop. Yeah, that probably means I should go back. A little bit different than the next in-game day. I just left. It kind of feels like I'm bribing every living organism in this game that you can interact with to be some sort of friends. Wait, what? Okay. This is too slow.
Hi! Oh la la.
He doesn't like their apples. That's kind of disappointing.
Granny's farm. It's so. Thanks for the gift.
Donald.
Hey! My.
Hello.
Kind of weird cheese that she always wants, but I think it's one of those automatic lines that they have.
I'm looking forward to the completion of South Block. I think it will be a big boon to our economy. When I was a builder back when I was young, the civil corps was one guy. We had to solve most of the issues ourselves.
Did I miss something?
I heard the mayor will be building a new settlement over on the southern bank of the Porsche River. I'm sure he'll get more patrons soon. Hi! On guard! Huh. Hmm? Oh, are you...
We'll probably do some preaching over in South Block once it's up and running. We have many followers among the travelers. Hi. The church has a very large botanic research center in Mady. They send farm-related materials every now and then.
His favorite crepes.
Thank you. Never...
Mint is kind of cute, don't you think? But he sure naps a lot.
The other day he came in for an order, before I fulfilled it, he was already sound asleep. I have never seen anyone do that before.
That does not sound like a good thing.
Hey! I like Autumn as much as everyone else, but the amount of leaves trekked into the shop is ridiculous. Not bad.
Guild.
I think we'll be getting a lot more commissions now that the bridge is complete. We used to have to transport everything west to the main road, but now we can move goods directly east through the desert.
Hi. Dr. Shu is the I. Thank you, this is great.
There you have them. Wires, pigments. Sure. I have 3 days to do it.
Hello! Man should be as strong as...
I saw a new face in town the other day. I think his name was Mint. He was so polite. Hello. Do you see anything you...
Should I? Or should I just stay put? Oh, hey!
Hey, Remington. What's going on?
I need to ask a favor from you, and it's kind of a delicate matter. So, I've got this friend who is having a bit of a medical issue, and it'll start affecting his work. And this friend is quite worrisome about people finding out about it. So we have to keep this discreet.
David?
I'm always here to help, Remington. You just let me know what you need.
Okay. So, the issue is... foot fungus. I know you delve in the ruins occasionally, so maybe you've come across this. But lots of damp areas and sweaty feet can lead to a horrible case of... the shrooms. My friend. He was so distracted by this fungus problem. But recently, I've dug out a chip labeled the Shrooms Cure when I was patrolling near the abandoned ruins. And my friend was so joyed on what I found.
Okay.
I see. Why don't you take care of it then?
I ain't so good with that technology stuff. It even creeps me out sometimes. I know you aren't a stranger to it. Maybe you can help me with this recipe.
Sure.
Sure thing, Remington. And your fungus secret is safe with me.
Thanks. You're a true friend. Just come to me at the Civil Corps whenever you're done.
Now that the Porsche Bridge has been completed, our patrol area has expanded quite a bit. We're now patrolling all the way to the edge of the desert.
Hello. We're sort of a frontier. Is it for me?
Hi! This is... Wow. Did I see wrong? A data chip?
Yes, a data chip. I got it from Remington. Can you read it?
Of course! Reading data chips is a basic function for all kinds of AIs. I dare say that even a wall-cleaning robot on the street can read data chips which were not encrypted.
Right.
Let me try this. Status, normal. Authority, unencrypted. Name, the Shroom's Cure. Reading finished. Holy Jellycraft. This is a Shroom's Cure chip. I can still remember how popular this was. one of the best-selling chipset of the 3000 magic medicine tricks. Limited edition. Please, take this.
There's a lot of stuff going on.
Hey! I used to call him Cap. Wonderful!
We'll probably need to train new call members soon if we're to continue to provide maximum security for our town. With the new bridge completed, we're now patrolling all the way to the desert. That's a large area to cover. Hey! I just came up with a great idea for an adventure. Just for the two of us. Are you interested? I'm glad you're as eager as I am. Supposedly, there's a tunnel in the Eufaula Desert that leads to a secret scenic spot. Remy once found the cave, which led him to what he described as the most beautiful scenery he has ever seen. I know he was exaggerating, but I think it's certainly worth exploring together with you. What do you say? Great. I'll grab some things. Let's meet at the Porsche Bridge.
Okay.
Righto. Nice quality. Thanks.
This mint fella, supposedly he's a relative of Gale's. But Gus doesn't talk about him at all. Do you know anything about mint? Other than that he sleeps a lot.
Hello.
Let's play sometimes. A present?
I can get a lot of leaves in this.
You've chosen why. Another commission. Okay. The pipes are the easiest. Then it's the pillars. And lastly, the last thing.
Can't wait to see South Block completed. I'm going to put our city on the map, figuratively.
Okay.
I hope Portia can be more... I like this gift.
You can go do the Remington quest. There's also a Phyllis quest going on.
Remington, I've got the cure. No more fungus troubles. Arlo? Remington told me to meet him here for a problem of his, but didn't mention you would be here.
A problem of mine? I told you it was for my friend.
Oh, I thought...
He must forget. Arlo, come on, I mentioned that before. Alright, no more chatting. I just can't... Arlo can't wait to get his problem solved. Just give him the cure. Thank you. I'd do anything for my friends, and it seems like you would too. I really appreciate it. You're the only one I could trust with such a delicate matter. You're the best, really.
Why didn't they change it?
Sorry. Got a little carried away there. I've got a patrol to finish. I hope I see you later.
That is creepy. Gotta go talk to May, I guess.
Darling.
Time flies. It's fall already. The last day of fall is the examination of the Miracle Flying Pigs. As that day gets near, I'm getting more nervous. I need to pull through this.
Clinic.
Is this plan even doable?
Doctor, be brave about this. If you really like the person, go for it.
You're right. I haven't even tried, and I should not think about backing out. Thanks for your advice, Phyllis.
Oh, that. Doctor.
What do we do next? I definitely can't ask.
I don't want to be here.
Greetings. Feeling uncomfortable?
Extremely.
Ah. Oh, when did you arrive? Oh, nothing? I'm going to get some herbs. Phyllis, could you do what I asked earlier?
If they're truly going to build a new town called South Block, they'll be needing a doctor there, right? Maybe that'll be my chance to shine. While Dr. Shu is great at what he does, he's definitely not good at this.
Hmm?
Oh, want to know what Dr. Shu is up to? I'm keeping my mouth shut. I've started to crave spaghetti with hot sauce recently. What do I do?
Sure.
So cool. Thanks a lot. Hello. Skin gets dry easily in this season. My homemade moisturizer is more effective than Sonya's facial mask. Trust me, I'm a professional. How thoughtful of...
That's just uncomfortable.
About the details. Let's not talk about this. You'll find out soon. I took a trip over to the desert the other day. There are several species of useful herbs over there. I wonder if I can make some new herbal mixes.
Probably.
Hi. I got a letter from my master in Seaside recently. It's got a lot of new discoveries. I think I'll apply some to my own herbal recipes. Thanks.
I think the establishment of South Block will be an important event in Portia's history. Eventually, I think our town will be as big as Aterra.
Maybe.
Hey, I read an article about how Walnut Grove wants to take advantage of the better roads being built in the Alliance and spread their entertainment around in caravans.
Amazing work! The mayor looks very heroic in this one. Now it's time to finish up my article.
He's literally sitting in a chair.
Hey! Already autumn, huh? This year is running by as fast as me. Oh, this is...
Gale has been planning the Portia Bridge for a long time. I do believe it'll be the key to the future prosperity of our city.
Hey.
Gale took care of me when...
I'm glad we have that bridge connecting to the desert now. We have some townsfolk we rarely see living on the other side of the river. Now they'll have an easier time coming to town. Hello! My store! Thanks.
The new bridge is so big. I haven't crossed over to the other side yet. Papa Bear says he'll die in that desert heat. Hi! You should try the apples growing around. Huh?
Okay, time to go and see if I can actually make that or not. And now, to deal with our little thing.
Thanks to everyone's efforts, we're one step closer to making Portia a pivotal hub within the Free Cities. I hereby declare the Portia Bridge open for business.
Why that sounds so quiet?
Hello. Luckily, my bros really supported me. Thank you.
Hello! Did you know that eating mostly fish can keep...
I was planning on taking my girls out to the desert for a nice family day trip, but then I heard their teacher is planning the same thing. Darn. Hey! My friend Polly is always asking me to work out with them. But no matter what I do, I'll never have his physique.
Hi. I made all the clothes. Thank you.
Get back here. I already talked to him today.
Thank you. This is...
I just got a letter from a colleague of mine in Vega 5. They think once the new road to Sandrock is complete, they can finally go modernize that backwater town. I've never been to Sandrock. Is it that backward?
I don't know.
Hello? The research center can help with the optical disc you found. Thanks for the gift.
Are you ready to go on our little adventure? I'm so excited to be doing this with you. Come on.
With the poop. Chop down some trees while you go there slowly. He's just staring at me. Kind of freaky. It's gonna be really tough to break. Dude. Gotta wait for this, I guess. More aggressive than I thought that would be. There were more rows. I didn't know that. You can go back and then just store everything I got. Let's go.
Ah, this is it. Let's head inside.
Weird, but okay.
Let's climb up.
Okay.
Are you all right? Did you hurt yourself?
Nope.
Just twisted an ankle. No need to worry.
Come on, let me carry you.
Put it on.
Well, would you look at that? Seems like Remy was right. So, what do you think of our little adventure now? I think so too. Let's just stay here for a while and forget all our troubles.
That enemy.
That was fun, wasn't it? Compared to my usual expeditions, this one takes the cake. Alright, I gotta get back to work. We should do this more often. Time flies. It's fall already.
Time to mine more of these big trees. No, no, not those. Where's that tree? This. Not dealing with that yet. Actually, I have enough time to go to the mines.
According to history books, the Ufalda Desert existed even before the Age of Darkness. That's somewhat rare, since the geography of the world changed so much during the Day of Calamity. The book...
here.
Oh, you actually did it for me. I thought it was just a joke. Right then. Although I promised Dr. Shu to keep it a secret, I will make an exception this time. Let's just say you should go check out Higgins. You might find something interesting there.
No.
By the way, your spaghetti with hot sauce smells really good. Dr. Shu would enjoy this too.
That's all. This order is all on you now.
The more, the merrier. Give me all the orders!
And then there's just a horse.
Speaking of which, as a fellow portion, I'd like you to make peace with him. He is one of us, after all. We should not be divided because of...
horse.
This is the way to work. Don't worry about it, Dr. Shu. I know what I'm doing. Time is money! Work is about to start!
Nice job, Higgins. I'm taking off.
What? You are eavesdropping on us?
Dude.
You want to steal from me over my dead body?
Dude, you're weird.
Even if you won, I'm not giving you the order of delivering 5 fireworks to Dr. Shu in 2 days.
What?
Let me reiterate, even if you beat me, I'm not giving you the order of delivering 5 fireworks to Dr. Shu in 2 days. You got it?
Loud and clear, thank you.
Wait, what?
This dude is weird. Time to go mining. Thank you. might be a fan. Or not a valve. Could be an engine.
I heard there's an abandoned mine over at the edge of the Ufala Desert. It was one of the mines established during the Great Migration south of Etha. There are rumors that there are monsters in there. Hi. Uncle Russo has been a great help for my family. Without him, my dad probably wouldn't have time to be the mayor. I really love...
What do I want to make again? Yeah, he's asleep already. Go through all this, and then I'm gonna probably end the stream for today. I have more ores at it. Anyway, thanks again, and I'll see you some other time.